Let's have Headie One on the channel.
Where the magic, stretch that package with a fantastic.
Today we're blessed to have Headie One on the channel. Hey, I'm front and center, man. I've got all my friends here. We got
Danny, Jason.
No cap, I see Phoenix in the car. Yeah, today we're reacting to Headie One's album. What's it called? Edna. It's named after his mom. Bro, obviously he's got the singles Ain't It Different and the only You Freestyle by Drake. Yeah, what do you guys expect from this one, man? I don't listen to UK music like that.
I expect like 3 hard songs, that's it.
Only 3.
How many is there?
There's about 15.
At least 4.
At least 5.
I'm saying 4.
4?
4.
Shit. I don't know, this guy don't miss though.
Yeah, but the only person that doesn't miss like that with albums, I'd say, is Travis. Mm. And Lil Baby, Lady. My turn is hard.
That's true. I don't know, Headie, the two singles were both like, actually, only You Freestyle was mid to hard, like, I don't even bother. But I don't know what to expect. I don't listen to UK music like that, but we'll see what's popping. But guys, if you enjoyed the video, obviously like, subscribe, and hit that bell button. And yeah, let's get straight into the album.
We'll go smack the camera for the magic.
The first track we got here is called Teach Me, the intro track.
All you children gonna make me richer, but I might just it for my little nigga. Little nigga wanna be a hitter, tell them cut a check and go and be a jitter. Fake niggas made the pictures bigger, I was trying to show them to the bigger picture. They got pre-me, cause I made a killing, both in the countryside and in the city. How many times did I leave the judge living? Cause they didn't have to go step on a visit.
It's alright, but yeah,
I don't think that's wrong.
I mean, obviously, he was spitting.
It's the first song in it, like, he's not gonna put his best song
first, yeah.
Because usually the intros are dead, so it could potentially be promising.
Trust me. I don't even know what he's talking about, can't I? Just teach him.
Waffling in it. I'm joking.
Hey, track number 2 we got here is Poseidon. How do you say that?
Poseidon?
I swear this is a church thing.
Psalm.
Where's the P?
It's silent.
Interesting.
Just stepped up a bomb on a call. I'm seasick again to the top of the charts. No remix. Holes on my coat, expensive fleeces. The loose confession, the box, no creases. Then listen to my pastor's preaching. I got fat tied on my rose gold pieces. They think I'm possessed by demons. Answer the church, don't hand out leaflets. My stepmom was a bitch. She to make me beg him to free me.
Artistic reach right there is kind of hard to get. Never let down with what I had.
I'm gonna hit me on my course. Anyone ever does that as well, shit, bro.
So you can get the glasses for this, I can't lie. Something bad, you know the meaning. It
must have nothing to do, I'm reading. Show no emotion. Yeah, I'll give it one for now. Alright, send out. For my freedom. It's 1 out of 15.
Yeah, of course, the first one I'd give like, I'd give the first one like a 5-4.
Fun. I wouldn't listen to that.
Yeah,
unless it's there and it's there.
It's an intro, so I'll give the first one like a 5. But this one here, bro, I can give that a 7.5.
Maybe an 8, you know. If you keep listening to it, it might be one of them ones.
And this is first listen, you need to think, so. Well, that's hard. Okay. Track number 3 we got on this album, Edna, is Bumpy Ride featuring M. Honcho.
I like that Montu. I fuck with that Montu.
I'm the
heavy.
Let's see what's popping.
Stretch that package with a fantastic.
Delete that man if you get too drastic. Oh, oh. Credit card, give it to my bitch and I tell her max it.
Oh, God, that's
not good. That's good. This thing is straight up.
Take out fucking rockets. It's a poppin' tail. I'm a proper devil mashing. Oh, I don't need no favors. I got flavors, need to stash it. Never been a dicker. I'm a maker, used to crop it. Watch my wrist lock, me I'm trying to bring it back quicker than TikTok. This must be what I do, sit lock, me I'm trying to make sure the quality is TikTok.
Personally, I'm gonna give that one a 9.
I was thinking that, that's
yeah,
a 9.
That's
still.
A 9.
That's a 9.
9, what are you saying?
8.5.
8.5, think of that, you
know. Yeah, but low key though, boom, boom, boom. 10 is like, we're saying like hot, like,
10, I'm saying perfect. 10, I'm saying not for the UK, the whole time, I'm talking like, for the UK
still. What's his best single ever? I say, both.
It's either both. No Better is very commercial, but to me, it's not a good song. It's just the one. Mo Salah, that's it. You get me? But yeah, if I'm talking.
You know, as your fans like that?
Yeah.
Because I know all of them being.
No, they're US shit. People, man. They don't listen to. Actually, the UK people.
Oh, yeah, you're going to get violated shit. For saying that. You can't say that.
The next one we have is called Triple Science. He's on his own for this one. This is Pop.
Interview rooms, they silent. Hit the Bailey and ask God for guidance. If I ever took that off, I'm lying. Even when I run, I'm trying to stay righteous. How many times did he leave my lifeless? End up on a wing with lifeless. The times was 100 pounds a day. Where's the time on my estate? Look at the band, or it's a state. I've been broken, got me paid. Then I have to turn it around for a day.
I'm saying 6.
Yeah, I could give it
six. Compared to one,
7.
You're too nice.
Is that good? Nice. Too nice.
Nah, I'm gonna give that as like a 6 as well.
I was thinking
that
5 as well, like, but I'll give it a 6.
That was the most mid song, you get me? Track,
like, it was just about alright.
Why? What was the track saying then, if y'all niggas were listening? All I heard was Super Saiyan. The next track we got here is The Light.
The Light.
Tummy Tuck.
My parts are the budget dog, but I guess not cause he's the light. My ex on my back.
You know what it is, yeah? Mm. I feel like he's constantly just shouting. Like, I need diversity in his voice. Mm. Do you get me? Like,
because even on this track here, like, he started off how he started the last track.
That's what I'm saying. Like, the Gunna version, the one we said is like, you know, Gunna, like, the type of beat and shit like that. He was switching his voice up and I was surprised because Headie One.
Yeah, let's give him a chance though. Let's see what he's saying.
Right,
go. It's the only time in off white. My parts of the bunch is dark, but I guess not cause see the light. My ex on my back, it's the only time in off white. The love got me on the lights, the cop again see at Leon times. I'm doing 120 in the M and I'm about to reach on the white. Yo.
It's the only country that drill beat in the background.
Love got me on the lights, the cop again see at Leon times. I'm doing 120 in the M and I'm about to reach on the white.
6.5 maybe.
I'll actually give that a 7. I like the beat was good. Good.
6.
6?
I'll give that 7.
Yeah.
Like, I feel like I might have to listen to him. If I hear it enough, I might just about like it. Maybe an 8. But I don't think it's going to go higher than an 8. But we'll see in it.
The next one we have is this pre-release single we have. Ain't It Different? With Stormzy.
We're going to skip that still, right?
Nah, I'm going to turn up real quick, man. Okay. They have the full album experience, you know? Yeah, I think
if Stormzy's verse was like longer, then I'd give
the
it.
The one with M. Hunter is slightly better, but this one, yeah, I'll give this like 8.5.
8.5 for me, yeah.
Okay. 8?
I can't wait to re-listen to them songs, you know.
Ain't It Different?
I'm actually gassed. What the fuck?
The next one we have is Mainstream. Let's get it.
Okay, I'm hooked already. Let's see.
Liberal conservatives, I ain't got a preference. The only thing that they consider is 2/3 of a sentence. I'm spreading down some years on a bench press.
Is he on
the team? Just speeding around the race for the Dolly election, man. My nigga Frogger said it's too mean to sell it. Tell the fling of 2 extra. We ain't taking no pressure. Me and Rev start
turning on the
players, now we can't tell us.
It's not the beat's fault. It's his fault. He's not listening to them. He needs to communicate with him. He's just waffling. He's just waffling in it. Like, have fun with it. I'm not a musician, but like, come on.
Hey, they're finna come for your ass, fam.
You better do a test for home visit, red carpet to them covers and the premiers. So I'm aiming to let her, don't give away my treasure. Silver on the top, must a couple of uncles. I can't get my prints on a 10 notes. I still dodge the Jake 10 toes. Fell a stone on an envelope. Made junior for all grass in the wind.
Are you hearing that?
Have you ever touched a ring and them in dead, bro?
Because of the beat, I might give that an
7.
It might grow on 7.
I'll say like a still 6.5. That was.
I'm saying an 8. It might grow on
7. Alright, bro.
6.5, yeah.
Yeah, you get me. It was,
6.5. 6.5. That means it's on par with them other dead songs, though.
No, but he was what's wrong with that?
Yeah, but like, once you listen to it more, you're gonna see more his pattern and the song's pattern.
Maybe
and then combine it in it. You know what I'm saying?
Maybe I'll fuck with it, man. So the next one we have is Princess Cuts. This one's featuring Young T and Bugsy.
Oh yeah, I like Young T. Yeah, let's go. Never miss.
They ain't outside, man. They stay inside. We can't party if we can't get a train outside. Shoot cocaine, man. Team Colgate, man. You know what it gets like. I just gotta step back here. I don't dance, but I can shake a leg. I want two step Billy Jean. I'm going crazy. Can we just cuss for my baby? I just know I'm
here. Princess Cuts like a diamond. I'm gonna kiss it. 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 I'm gonna kiss it.
Bust case was no wins. Oh, honey, then I never back up. Call a big fish. It's a banger as well. So what's that? Three? Are we on three now?
That's a three. What's yeah. Yeah, this is a banger, man.
This is hard.
The princess. This is hard. That's hard, bro. Don't cut, man.
Fuck with it.
Hey, the next one we have is 21 Gun Salute featuring Young Ads.
This is the part of editing.
21 Gun Salute. Let's go.
Off the roof. 21 Gun Salute. I love the truth.
That's lit.
We know that.
Bro,
I need to hear that
intro. Yo, off the roof. 21 Gun Salute.
Yeah.
I love the truth. Cause it made them uncomfortable. My lifestyle's wonderful. My future is colorful. Why they so miserable? They come like Miss Trunchable. Bro, coming off Voldemort. Coming real Weasley. I thought trouble was easy until the feds wanna put me on B-Wing. They feel like they're all coming to Professor Dumbledore.
On the move, keep burning my dough in the spoon. Right, up and shoot, then Brody get back in the queue. I just shut down the lollies and scouts as I'm back in the band. Oh, I barricade
the wall. So at the start I was skeptical, but when Young Ads came in, he revived it. He revived it.
Ads will be the one from the UK to make it to the US for my partner.
Swear down.
Yeah, because this nigga is just different, man.
Like home pussy, fam. That shit.
Yeah. The next one we have here is called Five Figures. So that's like, that's only 10k, bro. That's only 10k, Five Figures. Our parents make that.
My nigga vouching the youth made face and he stole to the chance I'm child. I know that the new generation's fate, but trust me, the road never fits a style. Gang of style, fuck that fox, packy yow. Yeah, in this smash it out, man, I'm Rambo, we ain't no man called Kyle. I ain't gonna sleep in a band, no, now I'm there, man.
I'm gonna give that like a 7.5. That's just a vibey. Like, I can see why people
for now it. I'm gonna give it a 7, but it might go up to an 8 potentially.
Yeah, I see why people wouldn't like it because it's like lazy, but it works.
But yeah, that's Headie One though.
Yeah, it's a vibe. He let the beat speak. The next song we have is Hear No Evil featuring Future.
Alright, let's see.
Future!
If Future goes off on this, I swear.
Unlimited pistols, but that shotgun cheap and cheerful. My head's trying to do it like Beanie Seagull. Get down and lay down. Get down and lay down on smoking. This ain't gonna save sound.
Yeah, I feel like this is doing this. This is the Headie One song right now.
Yeah. But the beats are matching.
I let her come on my wrist. Oh. But the times that I whipped, I left residue on the sink. But the times that I lost that smoke, I had a fetch and a sweat for my pants. Bend no evil, see no evil. On the bend no flow was needle. We do numbers like we beatles. I go bunkers like red chamber. They want to bite right through mosquito. Rocket vintage down mosquito.
Oh, wow.
Been snell and spin a kilo. Got a magazine like Benzino. Breaking the paint, three dice like Zero. Making a movie, Al Pacino.
Went for the UK approach. I don't know why he did that.
He fucked it.
He didn't need to do that. You get me?
He fucked it.
I expected some future. This was not Future. This was... like, even when he slid on the chorus, I thought that was...
Future and Drake are trying to force it lately. Can't lie.
Trust me, them niggas want to...
but Drake is doing... he's doing alright.
Next one we have is Breathing.
I've been through dark times, I've
We enjoyed the introspective Headie, but we move. The next song we have here is the only freestyle that came out before with Drake.
Why?
The thing is, this got released so much in the UK where you just were forced to like it. You get me?
Skip the song, man. It's long.
Yes.
I skip it.
Which score are you giving it, though? Which score?
Wait.
7.5.
7?
Again and again. Again and again.
You know what? Nah, 7, because I don't want to.
The next song we have is Try Me featuring Skepta.
I expect great things.
Yo, still stepping my white tee, roof down up, cut it in, hard to find me. Me and this money come sign me, it's not as bad being God taught me.
I'm tired,
reach for my chain, don't cry when your face gets thumped out. My young G love guessing that smoke in the box, somebody getting dropped if he comes out. And they know that old hell break loose for my name, don't know why they're so disrespectful. They got skanks in the palm and they're coming like swans with my drillers, love crushing the rental. I can hold up weights in the gym, corn still gonna tear right through the skin. No Snapchat with my G's riding, just crush them, put them in a king size slim. Me and Headie got a show, stepped in the building and got a big fat rage. Remember I weren't eating for days, now money coming in like your girl backstage.
Money coming in like your girl backstage.
That's rude.
That's hard.
Personally, I wouldn't have that.
No cap.
Why would you take that?
I'll give that one a 7, but
7.5,
yeah. It was right, mainly Skepta though, because Headie. The next song we have is F U Pay.
Matters of my statement.
Featuring Ivorian Doll. That's my girl.
20 in addition. Had a 12 off Friday night pay. 68 engineering racing. Matt Crash, if you can buy one.
I'm gonna say, jump on the pagan.
I'm first three drunk. I forgot to take my chairs off. My hitters ain't playing, then I gotta do sit. I wouldn't cut screaming, fuck you, pay me.
Something ain't right on
this. Yo, this is a very whack.
I wouldn't cut screaming, fuck you, pay me.
My ear is that whack.
This is something ain't right, I don't know.
I feel like I've already done something.
Grinding the low, minding the dough, I'm on the road, life for the road, fly these miles. Mash on my bro, pants for the smoke, pants for the show, cash for the dough, ice me out. Check how I do with the beers.
Hey, okay,
she's doing it. I told you. Put the flick of the wrist, come then I blow him a kiss. Check how I do with the beers, he wanna fill in my beers. Give him a test, I put the flick of the wrist, come then I blow him a kiss. Baby, get you, bullet to shower.
Ivorian Doll snaps, you know. I told you, she's been snapping the whole 2020. Rumors, Body Bag, bro, and this one.
Nah, I think this is the only song I fuck. Sorry, go on.
That was weird.
I
should have just cared. You know what? This song is not by Headie One.
This is Ivorian Doll feature. Yeah, oh, God. You know? She don't miss.
That's
next song we have is. What the hell? Hey. Parlez vous anglais.
Oh, okay.
Get me featuring H.
Pagans, they wanna play if I pipe it down after that was strangers.
Or school like Ratatouille, now I just back to Fallen Louis. Brown girl, come on, coolie, buckets fat, and me Ruiz.
Okay, I'll be if the bitch is ratchet, long as I have some feet, I'm matching. You're an H, don't dive in a pussy, I check up my DSP, I'm target. Now one come white like my ashes, but I won't smoke if it ain't roll backwards. But guess then fill up my wrist, my watch ain't French, it's Swiss.
Put in that work, we took the risk, and now we can't risk this list.
7.5, can't lie.
7.5?
Yeah, 7.5.
I think with this combo, they should have done better.
Yeah, should have done better. Probably.
This is the elites.
The beat was hard, but the flow was not there. Like, it just something wasn't there, it wasn't working.
Yeah, I'm gonna give that a 7, so.
That was 7.
Nice.
I'd say
7.5
still.
7.5? 7. 7? I had better, my guy. On to the final half of this album. We got Everything's
final
Nice.
Final half?
Nah, like final 4 songs.
Oh,
I
was sick. Final half.
That's true, yeah. But we have Everything Nice fishing Haley.
The food's nice. The drink's nice.
Okay, guys, so we lost the footage for the last one due to technical difficulties. But, bro, guys, what do you think of Headie One's album, Edna?
It's all for all of that.
Nigga.
I hope his mom is happy. Like, that's all that matters, right?
His mom's.
Like, if this was to respect his mom, like, he'd be let down.
Damn, you know his mom's dead, you know?
But still,
Oh, is she dead?
Yeah, that's why he did the album.
Oh, yeah, but come on. If she's dead, I won't ban it after banger still. Like,
I'm not involved,
you know. Well, that's
down, like, nah.
I'm not saying she'll be disappointed, but she'll be like, cool.
For someone of his caliber.
Trust me, because this nigga can make bangers.
Trust.
There was only about three.
Some songs you can listen to and you just think, oh, it's just Headie One.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I'd say there was about three bangers. The one with M Hunter is a banger.
That's 100%. Can we replay that later?
Yeah, Pasalum was alright, and then. What is
Psalm.
It? This nigga said Palm.
I don't know what he's talking about.
But yeah, guys, my first UK, actually my second UK album here. That was lit. We enjoyed that. Yeah, Ivorian Doll snaps again. We love Ivorian Doll.
What one was that?
F You Pay Me. That shit.
F You Pay Me.
That's gonna slap. Shout out Ivorian Doll, greatest UK artist. UK female artist. Yeah, guys, we enjoyed that video. We enjoyed it. We enjoyed the listening. If you fuck with the vibe, like, subscribe, and yeah. Until next time, I'm gonna allow the L. I'm gonna take the W, guys. No cap. Let's go.